right-hand side of Kent's net.
I mean, it really is a gift, Luke.
It is a gift, and it's not the greatest start to this advantage. It's a big slip from O'Connor. O'Connor's going to strike! It was brilliant! A tremendous one-timer from the man with the most experience on the ice tonight.
Well, we were just saying it had to go in, Luke, and it certainly did. He scored a couple like that so far in the league, but that's his first in the cup.
Against Luciani for the drop. Oh, it was a mistake. Fredericks is in and scores! Doubles the Flames' lead. Doubles the Flames' delight here at the Spectrum in this first period.
Well, what an opportunity. They've had so many attempts at trying, taking the most of those. It's fell to them so many times this season, and with the confidence, they haven't managed to smash them in. Well, Fredericks, he's certainly taken the most of it so far. It's his first goal in the Challenge Cup.
It's gone high again, diagonal, which nearly is claimed by Ripplinger. Not quite, though. Here's a two-on-one. They're rushing to get back, Flames. Oh, and it's a miss. It's a huge miss. Kukali for Thompson. Thompson has Cook as an option down the right. Ignores him, goes alone. Takes it right round Berman's net. He sends it flying back behind him for Kirkup to try and get to grips with, which he does quite well, actually. Here he is again. Whistle goes.
Berman is... Well, let's have a little look at that good goal, as decided by the referees. It makes you think of that Roth from Kirkup goal.
Ah, oh, there we go.
You can see the very moment that it bounces. Ooh.
Tries to check back again. Here's Tate, never lacking in self-confidence. Well, that's the impression he gives. Oh, and it's squirmed in, and it's a third for the Flames. Well, I think the crowd couldn't believe it. And a big scuffle outbreaks here. It follows a big cheer. 5v4 then, for the moment. Flames are shorthanded. Here we go.
Penalty to the Guildford Flames. Number six, Karlov. 2 minutes cross-checking until the 30:47. That's a penalty to the Flames. Number six.
Can they hold their nerve during this shorthanded period? Norris shoots it in. They didn't hold their nerve. Flames 3, Blaze 2.
Well, Blaze were only on the power play for 13 seconds. And they managed to score in that time, and it was a great goal, actually. Another thunderous strike there.
From their captain, Brady Norris. Ewell gracefully out wide right. Another broken stick. Here's Hughes, who's really provided something this second period. Fredericks, oh, and he's in, and he scores! A brace for him this evening. His second of the night. He's looked just about as lively as any of the Flames forwards. Impressive poaching from him once again. And it's Flames 4, Blaze 2.
Well, there's no mistake there as the puck bounces into the net. He tries once, doesn't quite get it away, but on the second.
He equally didn't hugely commit to the shot there, McNulty. Oh, they've got in a mess, Kent and Norrish, and now Cronella. Cronella! No mistake that time. And the Flames have a fifth.
Oh, well, that was a really enjoyable goal.
Let's take a look at that again. Opened his body up, Cronella. On the forehand.